Bobby pin DIY. You will need an assortment of nail polish or regular paint and bobby pins that can be any color. Get a piece of cardboard and put the bobby pins onto it. First, paint the bobby pins white with nail polish or paint. Wait for it to be completely dry. Second, paint any color you want over the white. If you want, you can add polka dots, sparkles, stripes, etc. Repeat this process with all of your other bobby pins. Here are some more examples of the ones that I made. Once they're all done being painted, put them back on the cardboard to dry. When you're finished with that, have fun with your handmade, colorful bobby pins. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.